Well, I've had that helmet's come up, Mel. That was great, mate. Thank you.
No worries, man. Not a problem.
Good luck, gentlemen. Have a great night.
Good luck, guys.
Top four finish is what the boss is expecting today.
Side Fred.
What happened then, Percy?
Fred's happened.
Sorry.
When you're within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone.
Hey guys, it's Sora here.
Hey man.
Yeah, basically, I'm not racing tonight. I think most of you know that my uncle's in emergency. He's okay now at the moment. He's stable, so... But I have to... But we just got... Recently just got back home, so no racing tonight.
That's right, man.
The gap to the car ahead is around 2 seconds.
They're only before racing.
Yeah, it's a bit of a shock anyway. Yeah, have fun guys, have fun for the final race.
Cheers, mate. I've got to figure out my connection issue.
We believe the car ahead is running standard revs. Standard revs.
Go through, mate.
Got a chance of taking another place here. Mix 3.
Just realized I didn't change my fuel strategy.
Faster in sector 2 than the car ahead. Sector 2, go for the pass.
So, good pass. Sorry, I'm struggling with a heavy car. Get him plugged.
Do that. I mean, when you're doing it wrong, you're meant to be holding him up.
I tried. Failed.
is less than a second behind and will use DRS to overtake. The car behind is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. half a second per lap.
How's the pacemaker going, old man?
Yeah, good, mate. Yourself? This is going to be interesting.
Prime tyres confirmed for next pit stop. Go, go now. Stay clear of the white line, we don't want a penalty. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. The car ahead is running the option tyre, we may have trouble closing the gap during this stint.
Follow me.
Oh, I was going to follow you, God.
Come on, McLaren boys. Quicker, quicker, quicker.
Two point nine.
We need to pass this guy. You're much faster in sector one.
careful.
It's a bubble, mate. I've got the replay.
You got the what?
Just recording it. Did you see it was a bubble? I didn't hit you.
No, I called it.
Yeah, I'm right.
Pull away. We need you to increase your pace. Of around 25 seconds between you and the next car. The car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. The gap to the next car is 28 seconds. 28 seconds. You're coming up on a group of slow-moving cars. Try to pass them quickly.
Sorry about that, guys.
Sorry, bud.
13. We're only 2 seconds behind this guy. Keep pushing.
Get you around on the straight, Freds.
Right behind you, Todd.
We have a gap of about 3 seconds between you and the next car.
I ran dead.
We think the car ahead is keeping fuel back for the end of the race. If we're to have any chance of catching the car ahead, we'll need to lap in the low 1 minute 14. Push, push.
Thanks, Rosie.
Coming for it.
Shit, sorry, Sarge.
Oh, mate. It's bound to happen eventually.
Our data's showing that the car ahead's likely to be running in fuel conservation mode. His times will be slightly slower than normal. Try and close the gap to the car ahead. It's currently 2 seconds. We've only got a few laps left to pass this guy, so if you're going to do it, it needs to be soon.
I fucking got up already.
Okay, but we'll keep an eye on it.
epic race, mate. Awesome.
Awesome race, Sodgy.
Yeah, fuck yeah, mate. Best one of the year.
Oh, I'm sweating like a pig.
Fucking tell me about it, mate. Jesus.
Fucking shaking and everything.
I reckon the lead changed about 10 times.
Oh, I recorded that too, so I hope you did a recording. That'll be great.
Congratulations, Desmond. Yeah, well done, Des. You're fucking great race, man. Yeah, I recorded it.
Well done, guys.
Oh, mate.
That was awesome, bloody.
Fucking epic.
What happened with you and Fred's?
What can I say?
It's alright.
Blue flag.
I had the same. I had the same thing with Pete going into turn one. Yeah,
sorry about
bloody
that.
Pete.
Missed my braking marker. Yeah, hope I didn't screw up too much, but don't think I did, considering you were finished ahead of him anyway.
Yeah, nah. Well, I should have waited till the next straight,
really,
mate.
Well done.
It's not your fault.
12 points.
I was trying to get you guys both through, but I didn't break early enough. My bad.
Nah, it's all good.
Okay, fellas. Have
well
a good
done,
night.
Guys. Good race. Catch you, Fredzy.